Now, what are the types of logistic regression? So basically, we can classify them as binary, multi, and ordinal logistic regression. Binary classification, as I also said earlier, is basically classification into two classes. Multi-classification has multiple classes, more than two. And ordinal is basically just like a range. So some range, say 0 to 10 will be low, 10 to 20 will be medium, and above that will be high.